What is new in SIMOCODE ES version 18? SIMOCODE ES now supports the compare editor for offline-offline comparison. Do a right mouse click at one of your SIMOCODE stations. Go to compare and offline-offline. The compare editor will open in the middle TIA portal area. By drag and drop, you can add the second station for a comparison. The status shows there are no conflicts but differences. Switch to the detailed comparison. Here you get a side-by-side comparison of all parameters. For a better overview, you can filter for show differences only. Additional modifications will get shown after an update of the comparison view. Another improvement of SIMOCODE ES version 18 are new text fields for logic modules like truth tables, signal conditioning or calculation modules. You can write down up to 80 characters here. Please keep in mind that these comments are in the offline project only and not stored at the SIMOCODE device, but they are also part of the printout report. This will improve the documentation and the understanding of your logic. At the chart view, it is now possible to force function block inputs when test mode TPF is activated. We switch to the chart and select the block where we want to control the inputs. At the lower window, we navigate to Properties and Interface. At the interface list, we can select the inputs we want to control and enter the value. With Enter, the value gets forced. In the past, with the first download, it was necessary to assign the way of connection for each SIMOCODE device at the project. With this new feature, it's possible to set one time the access way via Options Settings. Here we select one time the default connection path for online access and apply this setting for all Sirius devices. As we can see at our SIMOCODE, now the online access path is defined. With SIMOCODE ES version 18, it is now possible to export SIMOCODE device parameters to an AML file. For this, it is necessary to activate this custom attribute at the export settings of TIA portal. With a right mouse click on the SIMOCODE station and selection of export CAX data, the export will get started. The created AML file will include all parameters of the SIMOCODE device. Further changes and improvements of SIMOCODE ES version 18. The SIMOCODE Pro V PROFIBUS device got the extension PB for a better identification. General improvements of tooltips and labeling. Improvements of the documentation at the SIMOCODE ES help system. And further improvements of TIA portal stability based on crash report feedbacks.